I tried to warn you off. I'm sorry.
You've got to learn to let go, Faith. You remember? What you did with your family.
The runners are screwed. Icarus is just the start. And I want to live, Faith. Not just survive.
Why Pope? His campaign was getting unexpected support, but he got stupid. Started making threats to the wrong people. High-up people.
He found out about Icarus. So they had you kill him.
Him or me. Sorry about Kate. Didn't know she was your sis.
Don't ask, Merc. Okay?
Heard all I need to hear, kiddo. Listen, Krieg says Kate's just been tried.
Already?
Wonders of the Swift Justice Program, huh?
They found her guilty, Faith.
Of course they did.
Convoy's taking her off to jail in less than an hour.
Drake's organizing a rifle drop near the new CCC building. I'll keep you posted. Keep going. I'll get on to Krieg. See if you can lose him.
Thank you.
rifle inside the CCC building. It's around the corner. Should give you a good view of Gate Convoy. Drake says Krieg's just stashed the rifle. It's at the top of the atrium you're about to reach. Oh. Should be some kind of vent near you. Quick route to the sniper position.
The rifle? Get to it and get that convoy in your sights. Find a way of slowing it down. Try going for the engine. I'm gonna patch you into the CPF channel the convoy's using.
Connors, convoy. What's your status? Over.
Looking good. Route is clear.
Now.
Kate! Faith? Easy. Effie, I can't believe you've done all this.
You're my sister.
Take this. It's Merc. He's a friend. He'll guide you away from here. I'll lead the blues away. Come and find you later, okay?